hope you are doing good. You know what? One day, my mother served me a glass of milk in a silver cup. I thought I was so lucky that I had a glass of milk in a silver cup. But what really happened was that my lips and hand was burned while I drank it, though the milk was not very hot. When I transferred the milk into a ceramic cup, my lips or my hands didn't burn while I drank it. So, based on this observation, let's do an experiment. For making this experiment, we need a glass bowl, a metal spoon, a plastic spoon, a wooden spoon, and a silver spoon. We need butter, beads based on how many spoons you have, and most mainly, hot water.
Take a shallow and broad bowl so that the spoons and the butter on them is well balanced. Get spoons that are of the same size and long enough so that when you put the spoon in the glass bowl, the spoon should not fall into the bowl. Place the spoons in the glass bowl. Here, we took four different kinds of spoons. We can place them side by side or in opposite ways. Place butter on the spoons. Just a little is enough to hold the bead. Stick the bead to the butter. We are sticking the beads to the butter so that when the butter melts, the bead rolls down. Pour the very hot water into the bowl carefully without pouring it on the spoons. And let's see what happens. Did you observe that? The butter on the silver spoon started melting already. Ooh, the bead is rolling down. It seems silver is the fastest heat conductor among these four kinds of materials. I wish we had a gold spoon too. Let's see which bead stands in the second position. I see that the butter on the steel spoon is melting a little. Let's wait for the bead to roll on. Did you observe the steam from the water? The water is very hot. Good! The bead on the steel spoon started rolling down. The bead on the steel spoon is in second position. The transfer of heat from a heat source to an object is the basic heat conduction. The observation of this experiment is, the bead on the silver spoon rolled fast, the bead on the steel spoon rolled later, and the butter on the wooden spoon melted a very little, but the bead didn't move. The butter on the plastic spoon has barely melted at all. So, silver conducts heat better than steel, steel conducts heat better than wood, and wood conducts heat better than plastic.
This was our heat conduction science experiment. The first bead to roll down was the bead present on the silver spoon. The second bead to roll down was the bead present on the metal spoon. But the beads present on the plastic and wooden spoon down. Why was it so? If you know the answer, please leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching. Keep watching this channel for more fun science experiences.